Today, a final farewell to former Bruins player Jimmy Hayes. Family and friends of the Dorchester native gathered today for his funeral. Hayes led Boston College to a national championship and then went on to a seven-year career in the NHL. The 31-year-old died at his home in Milton last week. Officials have not released a cause of death, but say it was not suspicious. David?